Heavy chest. Wooden trunk.
Oh.
Instead of a bone, we found a dagger. Executive decision. I don't know if that's worth it over there. So, yeah, it's a lot of holy fire. Fuck it. I don't want to go that way. Just a cursory glance, it looks like some shit happened that way that I don't want to mess with. Did I even go in here? I think I turned left as soon as I looked at the door.
That sign above. This must be a brewer.
There's zombies or something. He isn't immediately attacking.
The payday gold in my pouch is clinking. Say hey for the pub. A single fault is what I'm thinking. Say hey for...
Okay. I think I should go ahead and take them out. Ah, that's a big boy.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Wish I fucking saw him before I attacked things up here. Why is he so big and moves so much? He's walking.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Well, I didn't want to put it on my longbow, but thanks. Anyway. Ooh, I think that might be a better one than I summoned the last few times, actually. Thank God. Let it do something, okay.
Coming through. No choice but to keep going. These boots have seen everything.
Immune to piercing damage? What the fuck?
Stay on my feet.
Why is he immune to so much bullshit? Threatened.
Jesus Christ.
What? Why is the room now a different color? So can't use that. This uses force damage. Well, you're not proficient with equipped armor. Is that why you can't smite? Damn it, why haven't I paid attention to this? Well, you're gonna stand there. Oh, you're not proficient with heavy armor. Why don't you just go eat a big bowl of pho? Let's see. We have to have an extra set of armor that